Sepang Track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results.